freaky. And then when he relaxed that way, then I put the bridle on him. But all the time I was still, you know, after I'd lunge him, I'd get on him with the hackamore and just make him walk like this, you know, without touching him at all.
Even his walk, he's walking out now.
Not all freaked out and like scared.